right next to you. Nice guess, not Venus.
Hobbler!
I'm gonna look to the very, very back, I believe.
But the hand.
No, this one's kind of difficult. Okay, yes, you. Nice guess, not Neptune. Okay, yes, my dear. Right there. What is it? Yes. Yes! Come on up and grab your free CD. Come on up if you can. I'm sorry, you gotta come through and do the thing. Sorry, awkward. Okay. Yes, congratulations, my dear. It is, yes, Pluto. This is on the And Pluto, which is a planet, which is not a planet. And in the Greek mythology, he is king of the underworld and known as Hades. So, darkness. Speaking of darkness, we're going to do some more darkness for you. We're going to do some metal for you. We're going to do some Led Zeppelin for you because this is the birth of Led Zeppelin. This is the birthplace right here. We're going to do some Led Zeppelin, some AC/DC, and then we're going to take it way back and do some Beethoven. Yes, Beethoven, Mozart, Bach. All right, here we go. So this is the most technical part of the show, so we've got to stay focused for this one. This song is called Aerials by System of a Down. And after we can relax.
Thank you.
guys, now we can relax. Don't worry, there will be more crazy fast music throughout the set, but this next song is a slow one, and it's my favorite song to play. It's called Wicked Game by Chris Isaac. And yeah, this one's a dreamy, melancholic, sad song, and I love playing this one. But before we do, I need to take a little tea. Just call it tea. my favorite song to play, so thank you very much for that. I actually got to open for Chris Isaak in Hawaii, and out of all the people I've opened for who are famous, he is the nicest person. He I opened for him, and he made an effort to find me and say hello and just ask me how I'm doing, and he is just the nicest guy. And I can't believe he looks so young. I don't know how he does it, but he looks so young. Anyway, so wicked game. So we're gonna do our newest song now. This one is called Lady Bird, and this one's dedicated to Pierce Brosnan, Mr. 007. Yes, this song, I hope it makes you feel like you're on a yacht, because like I said before, I write two movies in my head, and I write music behind it, and for some reason I felt like I was on a yacht, but in a 007 movie, and something was about to happen. So that's exactly what's going to happen. The song is called Lady Bird. And for you wondering what this is, I'm a lefty. Any left-handers out there? And yeah, I got some left-handers, so whenever I sign a signature, I always slide it and it just, yeah. Anyways, okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. We've got another client for you coming through.